What's your purpose? What are you trying to do with digital marketing? How does this particular institution help you to achieve your goals for the next 30 years? And I felt I was attracted to that. I was able to, you know, start to see a little bit more, you know, that a company like this or an institution like this could really help me reach my goals. You know, the value of DCI is not in recruiting. The value of DCI is in the experience that you get, in the portfolio that you can build out, and the people that you meet along the way. One of the really powerful parts of digital creative was the fact that I could take something that I was working at work, for example, an engagement program utilizing Pardot for a client, and then I go to my friends or, you know, my cohort at digital creative and show them that. And I'd say, you know, what can I be doing differently? Or I could take that to an industry expert, you know, someone who's been running marketing programs out of Marketo for 3 or 5 years and say, how do I do this better? What can I be doing better to optimize this program? Some of those coaching, some of those crucial conversations with the DCI team helped me to really kind of understand which niche I should focus on, and just saw more and more opportunities arise, a lot of which have kind of led to my current position, which is Director of Marketing Automation. Sure, it wasn't, you know, a perfect journey. It was, there were bumps in the road and there was a lot that went into it. A lot of struggle, a lot of soul searching that happened at the time. But as I look back, I'm really thankful that I had the opportunity. And I thank God and I thank Digital Creative for the opportunity.